That's a fair point. I think there's a good vantage point up here. A shotgun whilst being on the fucking second floor. Sorry, first floor. What a fucking mongoloid. What a fucking twat. That was... You were there the entire time, why did you not help me? Yeah, it's like the time and place for aiming. Nothing this side. Move, you fucking morons. You gotta work it left to right. Trap. Why are you reaching over here, you dickhead? I'm trying to find this fucking bit of intel, it's pissing me off. Only one piece left to find. One piece. But that's an anime! Congrats. Well, shit. Looks like no intel for me again. So you can just snipe him off with a fucking Dragunov. What the fucking about you just did?
Hold right here! Tank coming up the road!
Found it! How? How?
They shit in Warpig. Lots of secondaries. Now let's get the hell out of here. Coming through.
Yeah, I'm coming through. I hear it. There it is.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go.
Alright, calm your shit. You little shit.
Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Missile Units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Let's do this. Sick. They've improved the graphics in this drastically. I love it.
Taking fire. RPGs on the rooftops.
Not for long. Fuck the statue.
West. We need you to evac an advanced team pinned down in the city.
Oh, this M90. Move out! Go, go, go! Mark 90. I love, like, the sort of fucking rock music going on.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Returning to base to refit and refuel. You're on your own for now, 2-5.
Advanced team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position. Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 2-5 out.
Looks like we're landing.
Watch for friendlies through the colored smoke. Let's get our boy back and get the hell out of here.
Oh, give me the M1911.
The Delta is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Yeah, shotgun is worth being a fucking afraid of. This is serious damage. Yeah, let's watch ourselves first. Because, fuck. That hurt. Yeah, I think the M9's a bit better. See? But we'll stick with this for now. Maybe we can get better with it. I think it's because it's a 45 caliber and higher damage, it's slower rate of fire. Even though you might want to explain that to Battlefield 1. Fuck off! Fucking dick weasel. Yeah, just ignore the fucking guy and go upstairs, you prick. Oi, oi. So, any bits of intel?
You're all right, out of here!
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out, let's go, let's go!
Tight. sick, that's both pieces. It's obviously going to be this bit here, due to obvious reasons that you'll see in a minute. Oh shit. Got a diamond achievement. Sick. I'm raking in the achievements today. Christ.
Go, go!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over. Go ahead, Command. Over. Zeal Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Nest teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor!
Mayday, this is
deadly.
Oh, shit.
We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading into.
Nice.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Go.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it.
That red car!
Near
the south!
Get to the C-night. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Run.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Ryan.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the Nest team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shop. Hang on. Jake, give me max power.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. Nest teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Yeah, you're too late.
Everyone, hang on!
Shit. Well, there goes the fucking pilot. Rescued him from nothing.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion in epic proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
It appears to be total.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
maybe
own country.
The start is something larger, but no word yet on whether Father Assad was among the victims of what may have been a suicidal mission.
Man. Safe to say, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Fucking hell. Why are you walking towards the explosion, you retard? I guess I wasn't. Let's play on the swing set. I want us to play on the swings. Well, shit.
Right, I'm going to leave that there. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.